Is that Mumford & Sons? Oh, is that One World?
It could be one or the other.
That's Tom Loke. Nope.
The tandem would be pretty bananas.
Oh.
Yeah.
Excuse me. We're a couple of professors doing some research. Do you mind if we ask you a couple questions?
Sure.
It's just about bike party. It's your first one? What is it you like about it?
I like the people. It's pretty cool. It's a good group.
Bike party's stopping!
Bike party's
stopping!
For example, we stopped for traffic.
Totally let that cop go through.
I'm going.
See you guys. Come on.
I like the dancing.
Okay, go, go, go!
I like the experience of having loud ass music while you bike.
Yeah? Do you use your bike at other times in your life?
I do. I commute every day on it.
That's cool. How far do you go? Have you done any other bike parties?
Yeah, I did the anniversary one, I think. And one other one.
Just here in San Francisco?
Yeah. Only San Francisco. I haven't tried other places.
What's your idea of what it's all about? Why it started?
What it's all about? I think people do it for different reasons. Some people do it to meet people.
Bike party!
I can describe what it's
like.
You can use as many as you want. What's it down near Fort Mason, right?
It's a unique experience for sure. I bike every day and this is like fun still.
Did you come here with anyone?
Yeah, her.
Is it your first one? Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you think so far?
I like it. It's different from bike riding.
Do you have a card on you, Matt? Do you have a card on you?
Oh, there's Saba Pool.
Do you have an email that we can send a form to you?
Sure.
You can just say it, it's being recorded.
It's simnute@gmail.com.
How do you spell simnute?
S-I-M-N-A-W-T.
Perfect. And we have a card here just from our university, just so you know who we are. Matt's got one. Thanks a lot, eh?
Whoa.
Yeah. Is there a strobe behind us? Yeah. I'm having a seizure. We're going through the House of Horrors. Brakes engaged. This is like the wind up of a roller coaster being pulled up the hill.
Yeah, exactly.
And then you're let loose. Woo! Hands free.
I guess Tom was right.
Which one?
About the hill.